pod's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where we headed?
Hunters. I got a roll lined up.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fuck, I guess you have something for us.
Drop the suitcases.
My shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastards! Shoot them!
No.
Watch our back.
No. I'm going in!
Hold on. I got it.
Nice shit. Come on.
Stay away from the window.
These guys don't fucking work.
Let's go!
Tap, 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 tap.
bullseye.
Appointment, you got a dentist appointment today.
Shit, that was fucking close.
It's not over yet.
They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Those definitely won't work. Maybe we should try to fuck us. I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta hold this stuff.
Vito, take this to your warehouse.
It will.
Not like it won't work.
So who's selling stuff?
A bunch of different guys.
What do you mean?
A
A bunch of different guys.
What about that shooting back there,
making death? I thought you said this movement is garbage from wasting nothing.
Yeah, well, you make a lot of money selling small.
It would be really nice to know before I go in on this.
If I did, from the way you talk back in the park, you pop out one.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hold for right now is spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass in any car before you either get bumped off and then back again. The only time you ever get a cash like this is if it's the thing. Besides, if it's the wrong, there was the OP job, and a time was got killed by a fat fucking sand island.
All right, none of that matters ever.
Let's just get on this. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again.
Unless this turns into a regular thing.
Well, let's just concentrate on getting this before we make plans like that, right?
Hey, Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day.
After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments.
All right, Joe. Hey, guys, how you been doing?
Hey, man.
Come on in.
Hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, are you Henry? What's the matter?
All of a sudden money don't make you happy. After we pay back Uno and you get your cut, then you'll be happy.
Right.